Hello everybody, this is Woooooo's Gaming here, and today we are playing, sorry about the volume, Super Smash Brothers Brawl. Let's get to it. I'll turn down the volume again, shall we? How is everything? Is everything good? Peachy? My princess? Yeah, almost. Close enough. Oh, look at that focus. Ah, there you go. Whoa, it's Mario! And it's Bowser! Let's get to it. Smash Brothers Pro, like a potato, chips, and beans. You can play solo and adventure story mode. Let's get right into it. Of course, get a new one. Yeah, Puggy Play. Yeah, that's me. Hard, because I am. Yeah. Whoa, it's Bowser, Peach, and Bowser. Zelda. And Mario came in with his lovely non-colored mustache. It's black and his hair is brown. And Kerbo. Kerbo the squishy ball. Kerbo versus Mario. I'm gonna be Kerbo because Kerbo is squishy and pink. And Kerbo. He's Kerbo, you know. He's a good boy. Okay. Come here, Mario. Okay, I already won. I didn't do anything. I just let a bomb explode. Hey guys, there's a stalker right here. His name's called Pete. It's too lazy to get a ticket, he's just watching. I didn't see the gameplay like that. It would be very more interesting if the gameplay was that. Oh no, it's red mist and an elephant? Oh my god. It's on my shoe. Damn it. Get all that pink weird stuff off of me, you potato chips. What? Peach, you can break it with a toothpick, I think. Yeah. No, first. Come on, give me. What are you doing? Let me grab it, Kerbo. Kerbo, let me grab. What are you doing, Kerbo? There we go, finally. Why can't I jump? I'm supposed to jump. Oh, my Wii controller's quite broken, guys. There's a very angry boy right here. Come on. flexible like a potato. Or a potato is not flexible. More like a pasta. But more like a noodle. But more outdated noodle. It's got moist but never been cooked. Oh my god, it's Rob Robot. He goes, people fall. And they're gonna blow up the whole stadium. Terrorism. Best kind of way in video games. Oh god. Mate, the school portal will be broken. And look at the cliche. The princess has been captured by a dinosaur. But that's not a dinosaur, that's a flower. Mutant flower. I call him Gerald. Come here. Can I save Pedro's out? I want to save Zelda. Curvo, don't die on me. Curvo. No, Curvo. Go. Yeah, Curvo saved it. Ah, it's Big Chungus Warrior. Look at his mustache, it's pretty mush. Warrior, you're such a lazy potato. I should start saying potato. You're such a lazy... grape. You choose the person who's on the floor. He can put a whole walnut in it, in his mouth, and still have enough room with 10 more. And he can put that in his mouth. It's pretty kinky and bad, but no. but he eats garlic. That means, no, it probably stinks. Stinks too much. Mission complete. Yeah. You got Curvo, you got Zelda. Save that boy. Save that boy. Back to map. Oh no. The stalker stalks. He's watching. He's got his wings ready. Sniff. Hi. Ma, can I go out for play? Sure, just wear your boots and your mask. But I don't want to. Take this or I slap you around the head. Okay, I will. Go! Yes, I will. Wear your mask. Oh, go away, Ma. Goodbye, I'm gonna fly away. Another cutscene. Whoa. still sound like a dying elephant. Oh, God damn it, on the white t-shirt as well, on the clouds. No, it's just stain everywhere. What are you anyway, a pot with chewing gum on you? This for me looks like a pot of a ball and a chewing gum in its side. You're already dead, your life is gone. There you go. Thank you. More cutscenes. What's that down there? It's Tario. Squish on the floor. Speed run this boy. Don't wanna die. And I'm still in one. Jolly Ranchers, go away. Sorry, Jake, the electric spike ball. Why are you going up? I want you to go down. Jump, you know, a button while I'm pressing. Why did they make the jump button up on the D-pad? It's so annoying. Put it on 2 or something and change options. I know there's barely any controls on this thing. It would be nice. You know, still this, you can actually put it on the jump. And up will be blocked, or down, or because nobody's going to use up. So when you jump, oh. it's Fox Mikado. Hiya. Mission complete. Thank you very much. We've got Maro on team and Pitto. He's on the team as well. But that's it for today. Episode of woosgame.com.uk/potato and ham. And maybe crow if you're happy. And if you like this video, like it, you know that stuff. And if you want to join and watch more videos like me and get notifications and potato like that, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell if it works. I don't know if it does, but if it doesn't, tough luck. And I will see you soon and lately. And bye bye.